Doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.